This video, I'm going to show you how to change brake fluid on a Honda Steed VLX. The specific bike is 400 cube centimeters, but the same procedure for all edition of these bikes. First of all, we have to turn our handlebar left for being leaving the reserve tank of our brake fluid. For being totally horizontally. And after that, we can unscrew the two bolts which hold the cap of our reserve tank. Now we are getting out our cup with the plastic seal, the rubber seal. And now I'm going to show you how to change all the fluid. We are going to use DOT4 fluid, brake fluid, for this bike, and also a piece of pipe we were putting first our 8 mm wrench in the bleeder, and then this pipe at the collecting tank in the edge of this pipe for getting all the brake fluid inside. Now we untied a little bit the bleeder. Not totally, but a little bit. So every time we push our brake handle, we see a small amount of brake fluid coming out. In the same time, we have to unt brake fluid up to the point. And we are keep pushing and leave pushing and leaving the handle of our brake. As you see, every push we are doing in our brake, fluid comes out of the bleeder. So we are doing this procedure until we see clean brake fluid coming out our pipe. We are adding brake fluid every time we see the level goes down, and we are keeping doing this procedure until all the brake fluid with the dark yellow color comes out, and see the new brake fluid coming out. With this procedure, we are being sure that all the brake line we are going to clean from the old fluid, and also we have no air bubble in our brake line. We are keep pressing the handle, pressing and leaving. As you see, the brake fluid start cleaning in our pipe. Now the color, it's clear. We keep doing this as long as we like, and added new brake fluid. Now we are being sure that all the old brake fluid is coming out. We are closing the bleeder again, but for being sure we have no air in our brake system, we are pressing and leave two times our handle brake, And then we are keep it pressing and we are open and close the bladder very quickly for all the air comes out. Push and leave our brake handle two times. The third time we are keep it pressing and then we are open close very quickly our bladder. We are doing this procedure 3-4 times and we are being sure that we have no air in our brake system. Now we can close, we have to add to check the level of brake fluid. You see here is the mark for the lower point, so we have to be under that line, which means that all the glass which have in this reserve tank must be filled with brake fluid. Now we are putting the cap of our reserve tank and we are screwing the two bolts which holding in his place. So my friend, this was the procedure for changing our brake fluid. You have to do this procedure every 2 years for having very good brakes. Thank you very much for watching my video.